And then Ashton B. Wallace on Twitter says, but Negan wished his he had his pee-pee pants when Jadis came close with Lucille. Burr.
Oh, my God, that was scary to do. Yeah.
Was it?
Yeah, because I hit Jeffrey in the face with a gun when I did the episode before, and I've got...
You
I read a script that the bat's going to come this close to his face. I'm going, oh, God.
You actually really hit him in the face with a gun?
Yes, I really did. He was so good about it. It was a tight space.
And you just, like, clocked him right across
I just
the
really
face.
Wanted him to do it better.
What do you say?
I was like, pass out already. Coming up.